here.
Sit where my pocket is. If you want to.
Well, where are you going to be?
I'm going to stay back here.
Here, you can be in charge of this.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so we're going to call.
Yeah, I'm going to take a minute. Nothing in front.
1 minute? That's a long time. 30 seconds. 1 minute's a long time.
You've got 2 hours of tape.
I don't care. 1 minute to sit there and watch the blank thing on the screen is a long time.
Well, you know, we could save those tapes for next year and
that's
just
right.
Have a continuous thing.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. That's what I'm going to do.
For being a wonderfully cooperative group of parents this year and providing us with some wonderful children to teach. We have thoroughly enjoyed it, and thank you so much. Today is the culmination of all the music they've learned through the year. These songs were not taught to them particularly for this show. These are just the songs that you may have heard all through.
Yes.
The next song that we're going to sing just happens to be one of their favorites. I don't know why, but it is. They ask to sing all the time.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
morning.
You have? Oh, you have?
Yeah.
Yeah, because then I told Kimmy, I said, I don't know if I'm going to be up there or not, Kimmy. Oh, no, the moms are supposed to be there.
That's what I need to do. God. It's been so pretty, though. I haven't wanted to go outside. I mean, inside.
Yes. Here comes Jess. Here comes Jess.
buddy. You to come in and have a seat. After that, boys and girls, I hope you're really good listeners.
Excuse me.
We would like, if you will, parents, to accompany your child down to Mrs. Dimkowski's room. That's the last room some of you already remember from 2 years ago. That's where we're making costume changes and putting our costumes back. If you'll help your child remove his costume and put it all together so it stays together so Mrs. Dimkowski can store it for next year. And then after that, we will have our birthday, our summer birthday party, out on the back of the school at the picnic benches. And we invite you to stay for the get hopping with costumes and scenery and the whole works. So if you can, please stay for that. Okay, boys and girls, let's so that some of these moms can get your picture. Team Star, Queen Star, just in it to the Queen. Okay, Stan Rookville. Okay, whoa. Queen Kimberly.
Good, stop right there.
Don't they look pretty?
Turn around, you guys. Turn around.
Can you all get a little closer? Let's have Michael. Y'all move down this way, please.
Mom.
Move down this way.
I'm going to go in and light up a little.
We're going in the big room.
Yep, we're going in the big room.
Did you ride this kid?
Okay.
But I need to give you a pick up. Well, four back. Well, my mom takes two. She can. I mean, she's five. Okay, so I'll bring it. Maybe I'll bring it. Okay. And I mean,
impromptu and ad lib. We'll just listen for our cues from the piano to know what to
He's always been there.
something. Are you ready to dance tonight? Say something. Yes.
Excuse me.
Are you going to do real
She's
good?
She's going to be sideways.
Huh? You're right. I keep forgetting this is a camera.
I've had
them. No, I was going
to There's Travis.
Oh, where'd he go? Travis, what do you say? Say something.
Say, I'm going to pass.
Count.
She's right here. You can get to her right here.
Smile, Chastity. Can you wave?
Honey, Mommy and Daddy and Jess will be back to pick you up. Get in the car, please.
Hello, Jess.
Yeah. Come on, good chat. Okay, thank you, baby.
Say bye-bye, Jessica.
One candle in the room. correction in the program. On the level one tap, the names performing in this will be Neely Butler, Sarah Edwards, Michelle Gonzalez, Sarah Good, Christy Marner, and Lawrence Bobby.
Thank you. Thank you.
Benjamin Franklin. Everyone knows I invented spectacles, a stove, and many other things. I did chocolate when I wrote Poor Richard's Almanac. Enjoys my parties. I am the hostess with the mostest. I am Dolly I went into the battlefields to help the soldiers. They needed food, water, and bandages. I also started the Red Cross in America. I am Claire Vargas.
Thank you. children, and they're precious today, as always. All right, thank you so much. Have a seat. Good job. I love this hat.
Welcome to our first grade program. It is about rules of safety and if you enjoy the show.
Yeah.
thing. Talking to the driver and let the bottle off.
Thank you. Go ahead, girl. Go ahead.
Come on. psychic people. Good, Jess! No, this is just for the school. Jessica, that's great! Travis, stay over here, baby. We're gonna watch some more. After all the kids go, we'll see.
You're doing something over there. Where do I go when there's wood?
Get through, Jeff.
Don't touch it, Trav.
Like your first one was the best shot, Jess. 49 feet.
14. Jessica.
You there squatching her, Kelly? Look at her go.
Oh, and that, I couldn't have picked a better day. Nice breeze.
I know, not real hot. Kelly, do you see Travis, baby?
Look at my ankles. That's why I wore these shoes today. When you're out here, that's what I do.
Right there. Throwing a water balloon. Throwing a water balloon. Put those trucks in, please.